G'day there, everyone. My name's Mr. Taycheck. I'm Indigenous Liaison here at St. Columba Anglican School, Port Macquarie. We're going to take some time today to learn a really beautiful acknowledgement of country. Okay, take some time and pay attention, and you can learn with me. Here is the earth, and here is the sky. Here are my friends, and here am I. We thank the Biripi people for the land in which we learn, we live, and we play. Hands up, hands down, on Biripi ground. Okay, so let's break that down a little bit so you too can learn this acknowledgement of country with the words and the actions. Okay, so it starts with, here is the earth, and then it goes to, here is the sky. Here are my friends, and here am I. We thank the Biripi people for the land on which we learn, we live, and we play. Hands up, then hands down on Biripi ground. Let's go through that one more time. Here is the earth, and here is the sky. Here are my friends, and here am I. We thank the Biripi people for the land on which we learn, we live, and we play. Hands up, hands down, on Biripi ground. How does that feel? Have you learnt that one yet? Let's do the whole thing all together. Here is the earth, and here is the sky. Here are my friends, and here am I. We thank the Biripi people for the land in which we learn, we live, and we play. Hands up, hands down, on Biripi ground. Okay, now you can take some time in your individual classes to learn that with your teacher. But remember that performing an acknowledgement of country is a really beautiful thing, which allows us to recognise that the Biripi people have been custodians of this land for thousands of years. Always remember to walk softly and observe everything that's around you. And when we're doing so, remember that we walk on Biripi ground.